Next is law of productions with one variable input. That is, it is also called as law of diminishing returns. That is, it shows the production function with one input factor variable while keeping the other input factor constant. That is, law of production states that if one factor is used more and more variables, keeping the other factors constant, that is, the total output will increases at an increasing rate in the beginning and then at diminishing rate and eventually decreases absolutely. That this law of production is also known as law of proportionality and the law of diminishing variables. These are the three stages with respect to law of one variable input, that is increasing marginal returns, diminishing marginal returns, negative marginal returns. First is increasing marginal returns, that is the total product increases at the increasing rate and that continues till at the end of this stage. That is, average product also increases and reaches its highest point at the end of this stage. Then marginal products increases at an increasing rate. That is TP, AP and MP are increasing. Then hence this stage is known as stage of increasing return, that is under utilization of fixed factors, that is capital. Next is stage 2, that is total product continues at increasing at diminishing rate until it reaches at the maximum point. At the stage both AP and MP diminish and both are positive. At the end of the second stage, MP becomes 0, then MP is 0 when the TP is at maximum and AP shows a steady decline throughout this stage. As both AP and MP decline, this stage is a stage of diminishing return. Next is the stage 3, that is in this stage TP declines and AP shows a steady declines but never becomes 0, that is MP becomes negative, it goes below the x-axis. Hence the third stage is known as stages of negative return.